The buyer told us to get that liver here quickly, and look who's late.
If you complain again, I'll put your head in that container myself.
Be you like a shadow, Robin.
We can handle the new client. You don't want to cry. The boss can do what he wants. I'm not going back to the Chelsea tunnel. Don't want to talk about it. Not now, not ever. Must have been nothing.
Sorry about this. Here we are.
Belfry, I have to keep this cold. Where do I go?
Dr. Tompkins is on her way to the drop site. Meet with her and she'll handle it.
Dr. Tompkins, I believe this organ is for you.
Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
I have to admit, I didn't think I'd be transporting organs today.
You know what you're in for, Robin. I prepared you some cocoa, Master Tim.
Using teleportation tech from the Justice League satellite, I bet I could zap myself short distances in a fight, almost like a ghost. Oh, this is gonna be so cool!
Detectives are investigating after the killing of two scientists during a robbery at Quartz Labs. The nighttime raid of the facility's cryogenics wing resulted in the deaths of two Quartz researchers, identified by family and friends as Drs. Theodore Upshot and Kaylin Lee. The pair were recently honored by the Gotham Science Society for their groundbreaking cryo research. Experimental technology worth millions of dollars was also stolen. Gotham police are investigating potential links to an earlier raid on Star Labs connected to scientist turned criminal Dr. Victor Freeze and the Regulators Crime Syndicate. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.
Belfry's really coming together.
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
Wish we could fit a giant dinosaur in here, but I think Bruce would approve.
I know he would, because this is your home.
Gotham's our home. Bruce was always looking out for it. And we can do that literally from up here.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Always three moves ahead. The failsafe device we found in Dr. Upshot's office is something else. Whatever Freeze built must be super powerful. Upshot's disruptor may be our only hope to stop it. Satellite, do your thing. Robin. Just like I practiced. Seem to learn. Thought it'd end like this. To come up with better strategies.
Yeah! Robin came back! this, Robin.
I have got to... So Alfred tells me you've been working hard on your bat gadgets.
I am. I have at least 8 projects in different stages of development.
But you know you're going to run into supply issues eventually, right?
I've been stripping some of Wayne Tech's discarded projects for spare parts, but I know that won't last forever.
Tell you what. You keep busy with your superhero business, and I'll keep you supplied with components. You good with that?
Yeah. Thanks, Mr. Fox.
Thank you.
who's come to visit.
someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
I'll be careful. Secret files are now on the server, Belfry.
I confirm.
Cool costume.
Acknowledged. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Yeah.
Huh?
Bad guys.
We're almost on the scene, dispatch.
Time to get out of here.